Well, well then.
Good luck.
I need to get closer.
Greetings.
We must hurry. The Horn of Drusol must be protected at all costs.
I don't think an outsider can really understand the gravity of the situation, Kanamatra.
Then I will educate them. The Horn is our most sacred relic, built generations ago by Tira herself as a symbol of the friendship between the Maruk and the dragons. Before the dragons departed, a ceremony was held at the site. In times of great strife, blow the horn and we will answer, the dragon said. Ohn'ahran herself blessed the horn, summoning great winds to blow through it. That was the only time the horn has sounded in our great history. Though it has been centuries since the Green Dragons left these lands, they entrusted the Maruk with protecting them. I have to believe that the dragons will still honor our pact of friendship and come to our aid when we sound the horn. But that pact and our entire way of life is now threatened by that fool Balakar and his selfish bid for power. Let us hope the Tirai God the Horn have held out. The daughters of Azeroth smile on you.
Calm the God. I am entering the village with the outsider.
Stay and defend this position as we advance. This is nowhere near the full forces of Clan Lokud.
I need a target.
Well met. Take some food for the road.
We have saved who we can.
We must get through Balakar's lieutenant, Karad, to reach the Horde.
Come and try it, little Karad Matra! The Primus has made me strong!
I need to target something first.
Yeah. distance. Wait, what is what that up ahead? It is Ohn'ahran. Your presence is a favorable omen. Onward. Good luck. You are welcome at my fire. Follow the wind. Fair.
Was that the horn of your soul? It was loud enough to wake the dead.
Yes, Coral bless Balakar. He blew the horn to lure the dragons into a trap. Tommel, return to Marakai and inform the cons. Rally our forces and begin the march towards the Emerald Gardens. It is time to prove our allegiance to the dragons. Or both of our people will perish.
At once, Kanamatra.
The winds have abated. You can reach the dragons quickly by riding your drake from a high point nearby. I will meet you there. Go with haste.
Anymore.
Marithra, we mean you no harm. The death of your brethren saddens our hearts as much as the death of our own kind. Balakar did this. Balakar and his clan Anokul. They had shown their weakness and their cowardice by working with the primalists. We hoped to resolve our civil war, but now I see there is only one path forward. We must vanquish them. Three clans stand with you, daughter of the dream. Tirai, Shikar, Onir. We must join you to repel the warmongers from our land.
I accept your offer to stand with us, Kamatri. My king's sacrifice will not be forgotten. We fight together.
What will you ask of the Kanonatra? May your ancestors guide you well.
The dream must be protected. Dreams guide you.
Find anything interesting?
Shortly after we returned to our ancient grove to the west, the Primarchs attacked. We destroyed them time and again. The Primarchs knew they needed the Centaur on their side to defeat us. Clan Loku's Dragon Killer Ballista is the key to their victory.
The Nakud are relentless. With their help, Korolev's Primarch army has found a way to break our defenses.
The barrier to the ancient bow must not fall. Within it lies our portal to the Emerald Dream. I shudder to think what they wish to do to it. Our sanctuary lies ahead. Meet me there. We will rally the remainder of our forces.